This troubleshooting video is for the version 2 of the Wi-Fi kit. Please check that you have a power light on the left-hand side. If you do, please continue. If you don't, please go back to our website page and look at the version 1 videos. Thank you. I'm going to show you how to do a factory reset on the Kuma router if you're experiencing issues with the router or you have forgotten the password that you set on it the last time you used your kit. To do the reset, you will need a pen or a pencil or something with a sharp pointy edge like I have here. Please make sure before you do the reset that your blue USB cable has been unplugged from the front of the router. To do the reset, flip the router upside down and with your pen or your pencil, hold down the reset button on the back of the router and what will happen is the system light will begin to start flashing. The lights on the front of the router will start flashing rapidly, off and on, off and on. When the router has completed its reset, the power light will be on solid and the wireless light will be on solid as well. Thank you for watching. If this didn't solve your issue, why not check out our other troubleshooting tip videos on our YouTube channel or our FAQ page on our website.